Zakat is the third pillar of Islam. Zakat in Arabic translates to the act of giving alms to the poor and needy. Offering zakat is a religious obligation for Muslims. In Islam, it is considered the duty of individuals with wealth to assist the poor and needy. The term zakat in Arabic linguistically has several meanings, including to purify, to increase, cleanliness, blessings, and goodness. Zakat means to purify, because according to the Islamic faith, one's wealth and property is not pure unless the owner shares a divinely appointed proportion of it with the people in need. The principle of zakat also purifies one's heart of greed and selfishness. Whereas the humanistic love of wealth is natural, zakat is intended to free Muslims from the excessive and all-consuming love of money and greed, teaching self-discipline in the process. Take, O Muhammad, from their wealth a charity by which you purify them and cause them increase, and invoke Allah's blessings upon them. Indeed, your invocations are reassurance for them, and Allah is hearing and knowing. Zakat also means growth and blessings, because if one were to give and help others in times of ease and difficulties, God will be pleased in return to increase and bless his wealth. In fact, Allah has promised the one who spends his wealth in support of his most important cause, charity, helping others, etc., will see his prosperity increase manifold. The example of those who spend their wealth in the way of Allah is like a seed of grain, which grows 7 spikes, and each spike is 100 grains, and Allah multiplies his reward for whom he wills, and Allah is all-encompassing and knowing. Additionally, our Prophet has stated the act of charity does not decrease wealth, rather it blesses, purifies, and ultimately increases one's fortune. There are 3 primary types of giving in Islam. Our Prophet narrated, "Whoever guides another to a good deed will get a reward similar to the one who performs it." So please like, subscribe, and share this video. Assalamu alaikum.